So we don't get to travel, we get to fix the sewer.
This is 100 Hickory Hill in Nicholsville, Cameron from the cleanout stack on the back wall of the garage. This, unfortunately, is as far as I can get the camera because it does look like it's starting to get collapsed. So I'm going to mark this spot and pull back and mark as I go. Okay, so I marked this just to the left side in the garden bed right next to the sundial. It's 3 feet deep. So just mark this. It looks like it's a stub up for a clean out. Gonna mark this, it's where the PVC meets up with the Orangeburg. Okay, so this spot's in the walkway and the garden bed, leading to the grassy area in between the garden beds. As you can see, it's in pretty bad shape.